Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Some people would say that every cell is hell, but they don't know the half of it. WWE Hell in a Cell has a special place in the underworld, that's for sure.
All I know is Kane is here, and some serious attitude usually comes along with him. Oh, I can't wait.
Let's touch on Kane a bit. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
This could turn into a nightmare real fast. Kane is such a monster that I guess all we can do now is wait and see. I have to be honest, I don't know if I'll even be able to watch this.
Both of these competitors have a lot to gain here tonight. And while both are amazing athletes, only one can come out on top. That's the unfortunate part of this whole thing.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
First time for everything, I guess. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there. Oh, right to the shoulder.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Watch out.
We got a cover.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Going for it. Kane's have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. Stay down. Stay down.
The American Badass. Can he score the pin? Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And there's the mind games of The Undertaker.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. Oh!
He saw that one coming. Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Undertaker looking mortal here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. Not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is Garrett. He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
Two. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? The American Badass.
Shoulder may very well be dislocated.
Work is being put in by the Undertaker. The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
He's looking at it.
Kane's got him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh. Here he goes.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
He's not done fighting yet.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. Oh, man. Kane is in a bad mood tonight.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Will it be victorious?
I think this is it.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Just making his presence felt there.
trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Now it's Kane getting roughed up. I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, it may be time.
Oh. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's setting it up. To the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
Kane's going for it.
Oh, boy.
Middle of the ring. This one's over. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
He did it. He conquered this demonic structure. Extremely impressive win, guys.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Guys, it sounds like